Hi, welcome to the Gate Academy. I am Deepanshu and I am Vice President Academic Relations. Today we have Mr. Aditya Shukla with us. He is All India Rank 9 and our student from Ahmedabad Center. And currently he is studying in Indian Institute of Science, Bangalore. Congratulations, Aditya.
Thank you.
On your wonderful success.
Thank you.
So Aditya, did you ever anticipate that you will score All India Rank 9 in the Gate examination?
Honestly, no.
Okay.
Because GATE was my backup plan. I was actually aiming for campus placement.
Okay.
And even I received one in SR Royal, but after I just gave GATE for the matter that I want to do, I invested my time and money in it, in the coaching class and all sorts of things. So I wanted to make the best out of it. The main 3 hours which were of the exam, I wanted to make the best out of it. So
okay.
I would say that this was the main factor which landed me this good rank.
Okay. So how was the reaction of your parents, your friends when you scored such good rank?
They were quite shocked.
Okay.
When they were thinking that now what better, after the campus placement, what better they can get. Even I got placed in a core company, still means for parents they are like that their expectations are limited, but they are quite proud of me that he is going to a more better place.
Definitely. So it's very amazing to know that in spite of GATE being your backup plan, you secured 9th rank.
Yeah.
Okay. That's very nice to know. So Aditya,
yeah,
you got your dream job. You got placed in SR Royal. You got a good package also. And then why did you decide to do Masters? Again, 2 years of studies after 4 years.
Because doing a master in instrumentation and applied physics, and that from Indian Institute of Science, will give my career a totally different orbit, and I will be in my further jobs will be at a different level, which will be research oriented, and so it will be a totally different turn in my life, and which will be totally creative and productive.
Okay, so your expectations actually become higher.
Yeah.
Yeah. They have increased due to GATE examination.
Yeah,
That's great.
Totally swabhavik hai ye cheez to.
Aditya,
yeah,
when did you decide to write the GATE examination?
Well, I decided at the end of second year. We were 10 of us, and we thought that if we are going to give GATE examination, then why don't we do it efficiently by joining a coaching institute? So we lived around Ahmedabad from one institute to another institute, and we did find and we inquired about the location and the faculties, and we were quite impressed by the faculties, the profile of the faculties of the the GATE again.
Okay. So did you make the right decision?
Well, you and I know the answer to it. Obviously, yes.
Okay. Aditya,
yeah,
due to my work, I go to a lot of engineering colleges, meet a lot of students.
Yeah.
What I have seen, a general trend is that students think that they will give GATE, but they start preparing closer to the examination.
Yeah. Okay.
So, but you are saying that you started preparing in the third year itself.
Yeah.
So why you did that?
So basically starting early has advantages, because the college curriculum is very hectic. There is campus placement, there is assignments, there is project.
Okay.
And on top of that, you have to prepare for the GATE as well.
Okay.
So joining early gives you advantage of completing the syllabus, revising all the concepts, and also attempting the test series, which gives you a good practice and good practice to give the GATE examination, to face the GATE examination.
Okay. So basically you are saying is that sooner we start, the better it is.
Yeah.
Aditya,
yeah,
you said that you made the right decision.
Okay.
So how did we actually help you?
Well, while attending the classes and doing the questions, there were some common mistakes which I was facing regularly. So it helped me to rectify those mistakes. And also the faculties were very interactive. I remember my measurement faculty. So, and I gained quite an insight from them regarding the concepts and all sorts of things.
Okay. So you are saying that apart from the GATE coaching and the GATE syllabus as such, you also got career guidance from those faculties.
Definitely.
Okay. That's very nice to hear. It's very encouraging for us.
Yeah.
Also to go out of our way to help students in whatever way we can.
Yeah.
What was the recipe of your success?
Well, I won't, it can't be tell as a recipe. It was just like that I made the right decision at the right time, joined the institute which I found appropriate, and being I was being consistent with my preparation for questions and concepts. By consistency, I don't mean that I was studying daily. Whenever I got some free time, I used to devote it for practicing the questions and concepts.
Okay, so you are saying that consistency is very important for success.
Yeah, definitely.
Aditya, a lot of students ask me that how we should go about our preparation. What should be our strategy? So what was your strategy?
Well, it was very simple. I divided my strategy into three parts. First part was gaining concepts by attending the classes regularly. Okay. Then practice the concepts whenever I got the time. Okay. And in third part, I practice my concepts by attempting the gate test series and past year questions.
Okay. So you are saying that you gain the concept, you revise the concept, and then you practice the concept.
Yeah, definitely.
So you were talking about the test series.
Yeah.
So how did the Gate Academy test series help you?
Well, while attempting the test series, I made a lot of mistakes, but I'm glad that I didn't make that mistakes in the 3 hours of the examination. And even due to the test series, I analyzed my strengths and weaknesses.
Okay.
And you will be surprised to know that I hardly scored above 50 in the test series.
Oh.
Because the questions were quite tough as compared to the actual GATE examination I gave. So definitely it eased my, what we can say, inconveniences during the GATE examination. And definitely I will advise each and everyone to attend the test series.
Okay. So students do this.
Yeah.
You are right, Aditya. Students do this. Students do not give test series.
Yeah.
But they should give test series.
It helps them to you.
Aditya,
yeah.
Any advice you want to give to your juniors?
Well, definitely, I would like to say that don't underestimate yourself. Do not think that you cannot do it. Don't overestimate the GATE examination. It is not so tough according to my experience, but don't take it lightly. And the moment you decide to give GATE examination, join a good institute and make the most out of it.
So Aditya, whom would you like to dedicate your success to?
I would like to dedicate my success to my parents who believed in me and gave me my freedom of choice, and to my faculties both in college and as well in the coaching institute.
Thank you, Aditya.
Yeah.
Thank you for coming. And this is going to be the part of our Toppers Talk initiative, where we introduce toppers like you to the future GATE aspirants to convey a message, to give them advice how they can excel in their GATE examination. Okay. Thank you. Thanks a lot.